it does.
Team of Everest came to train for a month before their big venture, including Sir Edmund Hillary. The highest point is...
Tears in my eyes.